Hey, what's up, guys? Drac here. Today I'm bringing out another episode of Grand Theft Auto 5. Today we're going to be doing the Bonito score. So let's get into this.
You ever hit a bank before, Franklin?
Yeah, I was a driver on the job my boy Lamar pulled. Guess it's the same kind of shit we're doing now, right?
Nice, bro. What was the take?
Shit, I don't know, man. I can't remember.
Come on. Everyone remembers their first score.
Shit, not me.
Mom, Mikey, bro, what was your first bank score?
88, outskirts, Carson City. Took a small franchise for 10G. Yeah, things were easier back then.
Yeah, 25 years ago. Jesus! Jeff, will you tell these gentlemen about your first job?
T, man, you could just as easily.
You tell them. I'll do a sanity check.
Trevor, the ultimate judge of sanity.
Well, it was part of the interview process, I guess is how you call it. Trevor knew I could cook, wanted to see if I could handle myself. This cash for gold guy comes through town, stood to reason he had funds. Next thing, we're burying him and his bodyguard in the junkyard. Well, most of them anyhow.
50K. He did fine. He's better at all aspects of the job now, from killing to dismemberment. Then, your turn to share, kid.
I told you I don't remember the details, man.
Leave him alone, Trevor.
This is an important moment, Michael. Here we are, on our way to almost certain death, bonding, pouring our hearts out, and this guy is sitting here, soaking it up and giving nothing in return.
Hey, if he don't remember...
If he don't remember, I'm supposed to trust this man with my life, and he don't trust me with the details of his first bank job.
Well, how about you? Why don't you share with the group?
Oh.
Why don't you share with the group? I'm here. I'll back the facts.
The checks, cash, blanks. I went in, took him for $8,000, walked out.
It was a bit more complicated than that, though, wasn't it, T?
Maybe I knew the guy. Maybe he ID'd me.
Maybe you did 6 months.
Maybe I was out in four, and that, children, is why we don't leave witnesses.
That, children, is why you don't rob people that you know.
Franklin, share?
Yeah, come on, kid. It can't be worse than Trevor's.
All right, man, shit. Okay, the score was like 2 stacks, man.
2G? Take home on your first gig?
That ain't bad, man. Man, the whole score was 2 stacks. Only I didn't see none of that shit. Dive pack went all home. Money was useless, then.
Dive pack? You amateur!
I knew I shouldn't have told you shit.
Hey, Franklin, we all gotta start somewhere.
Last time I'll tell your ass something.
Now, come on. Don't be so cold, man. Learn to laugh at yourself. You're in danger of turning into this man.
Almost hey, there.
Yeah, you wouldn't laugh, wouldn't hang out. Got my work, got my life. I never touch on me, part. We're risking our asses. We gotta be family. How about that, die pack?
Man, fuck you, sissy human.
Hey, let's just do this thing, all right? Drop you up here, okay? When you hear it kick off, get ready because we're gonna want to go ASAP.
I'm gonna get away, man. I'll do it.
All right, you know where you gotta be?
I got it down.
I'll bring a dive pack just for you.
We ready for this?
I could use a restroom break.
At risk getting ID'd. You're an idiot.
I gotta go. It's number two.
Yeah, well, pinch it off.
All right, we all good? Let's hit 'em.
We, doing this?
You, out from behind the counter, have your hands in the air.
them running off.
211 is confirmed. We're gonna need everything we've got down here. Sheriff's here. We never could have beaten that response. There's other ways of beating it.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. Adios. We're gonna get away.
Bulldozer.
We shoot our way out of here.
A nice roadblock, I can go right through there. Right behind us.
Chicken back and get away from the tanks.
Chicken factory. Oh, I see it.
stand out in the open. That was smart. Gonna be doing one of the smaller missions, so let's get into this.
Trevor, I thought we was family. But please just go and ruin somebody else.
Oh, I know exactly where to take you.
I could run in and get Floyd and Deborah. I know she seems kinda uptight, but she can have fun.
No. I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Floyd's trip?
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, maybe you got all over yourself. You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah. Syrup. Accidents. We've all been there.
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Yep. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Tronic and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you when your friend had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, it was with you driving out to the quarry, and then they disappeared.
Right? Sure, killed
me. They were gone. Some friends, right? And now Cousin Deborah don't want you around them. There's a pattern here.
No, Trevor killed them too.
The pattern is you can't rely on anyone. Anyone except me. Look, this is it.
Oh, no.
This is where Floyd's gonna meet us, the strip club?
Oh, yeah.
I don't like him.
We could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right. Message, Frank.
Alright guys, if you enjoyed this video, please hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe and have a nice day.